She's fun to watch because she's like finding her legs, right? Mm-hmm.
Everyone wants to watch the new baby rhino run around with her mom behind the scenes at the North Carolina Zoo.
They're very active. They spend a lot of time with mom. They run around, and it's really hard to concentrate on our job because all we really want to do is come out here and watch the baby.
Keepers have been trying to breed the southern white rhinos here for more than a decade, but this baby actually came as a bit of a surprise.
Who would have thought a baby rhino would be so cute?
They didn't even know Mom Linda was expecting until about 2 weeks before the birth.
But then in the middle of June, we saw Linda start to show some signs of a pregnancy. White rhinos are pregnant for 16 months. Can you imagine being pregnant for 16 months? But they have absolutely no changes to their body at all.
Then baby girl rhino was born on July 3rd, completely healthy, weighing in at a little over 100 pounds.
By 5 days old, she was 150 pounds, and she should be gaining about 100 pounds a month for the first year.
For now, Linda and her daughter will live here behind the scenes to bond and to rest.
She tires herself out pretty quickly, and she'll sleep a good 20 hours a day. So she nurses and she sleeps and then she plays for a little bit.
In the next month or two, keepers hope to move the pair back onto the African plains to join their herd.
I just love her.
I know.
There, guests at the zoo will be able to join in the joy of watching this baby girl grow up.
This is my first rhino baby and I'm super excited about it. And who knew how cute rhino babies could be?